My internet is fine. I don't know why you keep doing that. That's good enough. Come on, let's go, because I'm sleepy. There, how's that? See what we got. Sorry, Magic. Didn't mean to scare the shit out of you. Oh, wow. What? Oh, yay. Thank you. Thank you. How did you know I needed this so bad? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes. I'm laughing because I was just kicking myself because I said, you know, Tasha, you should have went ahead that good deal and got silicon mats. But then I was just doing a little bit of clay stuff and I thought, well, the one that I had, you know, it'll do. Yeah, no. Because now I put silicon on all my workstations. Oh my God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, how wonderful is that? Oh my goodness. It's a wooden box. It's a wood box. You guys just have no idea how much I love wooden boxes, even if there's nothing inside. Oh, it smells so good. Here, smell. Does that smell good? I love wood. Yum. How cute. I love cars. Don't look. Oh, is that cute? That's going to go cute on top of a jar that I make for myself. Oh, just a minute. I have to read my card and keep all cards. First. Oh, look at the pretty flowers. Look at the pretty flowers. Is that not beautiful? She knows I love flowers. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Sarah. Oh, bless your heart. And hugs back to you. Oh, I gotta tell you. It is so wonderful being loved. Sorry, you can't really. Let me see. No, okay, see, in the camera it looks blue. It's purple. My favorite colors of mica. Is that not cute? I'm going to put that right up here next to my succulent. Oh, wow. Get out of town. Look at this. Will you look at this? They're like big tea bags. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. We can use those, huh, baby? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. What? What? No freaking way. You guys know I'm keeping these, right? Ain't none of y'all getting these. None ya. None ya. Oh, it smells so good. Smell. Oh, I love it. You know, it's it. Yeah, I just I'm so. Yeah, I haven't glued the tooth back in from eating chicken the other night. Oh my God, you know, you have to laugh at yourself when you get stuff and you're laughing because this is the stuff that you just finally took 2 days to find and save the link. So you said, next time I get a sale, I'm going to go buy that. That. Mm-hmm. For real, for real. Do I get more bags? Yay! Actually, you know, a couple of these are going to make really nice, well, for lack of better wording, a gree-gree bag for prosperity, abundance. Yeah. So beautiful. This makes me want to cry because my mother always made pillowcases out of this. And perhaps I'll make some small pillows. Maybe I'll make one for you. See? I know you don't care. I know. Yay!
Woohoo! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, yes, yes.
Woohoo! Always happy to see that. Always, always, always. No way. Girl, are you kidding me? This is heaven. No, I have it the right way. Oh, I see, I see. I'm picking up what you're putting down. I got it. I got it. Yeah, I know it's weird to you guys, but I smell everything, especially wooden boxes. Oh, isn't that beautiful? Just what a witch needs, more cigar wooden boxes. I look for, you know what I'm going to do with this one, sister? I look forward to, well, it's cold now. Maybe I should do it now. Making a pot of coffee with the grounds that I don't use. You know, since I'm not too much of a coffee. Excuse me? Excuse me? Mister? Every box ain't yours. Every box is not yours, mister. Get your booty out. Get your booty out of there. Yay, I got hinges. She sent hinges, which is also perfect because on the website that I found the unfinished boxes for cheap. I think I get 13 boxes for $27. Some of them don't come with the hinges, and I said, one of these days, I'll learn how to just do that myself. And the other reason why I say thank you for hinges is because I have a resin mold. And the top, you can put hinges on it. But I didn't have any hinges. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Sarah. Well, it's so considerate of you to leave me with my own box. Here, we'll share. You can have this box, okay? I'll keep this box. How beautiful. Yeah, so you know you make the coffee, and if I had a big enough pot, I would dump the whole box in the coffee and let it sit and then take it out, and then it's stained. That's it, just plain old coffee. So, since I can't do it that way, I'm going to make me a nice thick sludge, coffee sludge. And then I'll just pour it in there, whip it around, get a brush, 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 and then it'll be stained. Oh my God, it smells so good. Oh, I wish you guys were here. You could smell it. Here, smell. Did it smell good? Oh, I just love it. I got more purple. I swear to God, you sent me everything I needed. Thank you. This is my favorite, favorite, favorite purple. And I was running out. See, so now that the house is warming off, I just might stay live and do my resin Adrinka. I wanted one in red and one in purple. How beautiful is that? Wow. You know what this reminds me of, Sarah? Back in the day, Mama had my grandmother's trunk, and my mother, being the fucking Capricorn she is, it's just junk. Gotta get rid of everything. But inside, it had beautiful fabric like this that my grandmother did cruel embroidery on, but Mother didn't think anything of it. So that's what this reminds me of. My very own hope chest. My very own hope chest. And you know, one of the things that's going to go in this hope chest is a Tahitian pearl. Yes. For real, for real. See, this is actually new beginnings. This is actually new beginnings. Because I'm getting rid of a lot of jewelry and stuff out of my jewelry armoire. So now I just might line these and use these as my jewelry armoire. And then I can bless somebody else with that. All together. You know? Because I believe all of our jewelry belongs in a jewelry armoire that's lined. So you don't get bugs and tarnish and all that other good stuff. Honey, these are so beautiful. What did you use these for? Beautiful. Don't tell me flour, sugar, coffee, and what was the fourth thing? Flour, sugar, coffee, baking soda? No. Remind me so much of my mother. You have no idea how many great memories you just brought back. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Can you smell it? It smells good, huh? See? And then I could even learn how to put legs on this one and use this as my jewelry armoire and bless somebody else with that one. Oh, I just love it. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate you for loving on me. We're heading to the office right now. Put away my goodies. And go use this right now on a pair of earrings. And you know, it's interesting. I purposely, back when this was more expensive, I purposely bought this one because of how the bottle was shaped. Because I hate wasting money in the ones that are squared like this. And that resin stays stuck up in there no matter how much, you know. And sure, I cut the top off because I want to get every penny of my money. But it's not the same. You still lose. You still lose about $2. So that's why in particular, I really love this bottle. I love this brand. I mean, to me, right now, they're all the same. Except for the bottle. So thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my gosh. Now I'm just going to turn this off and just sit here and cry for a moment. so wonderful. And what makes it even more wonderful is they're all things that I really wanted and wanted to buy for myself. But I can't afford this nice, good box. Good boxes, you know? Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate you, my dear. Now I'm going to appreciate myself enough to take my dentures out and glue my tooth back in. So beautiful. Thank you, my dear. I love you. I appreciate you. And I hope that you're having a beautiful day. And to the rest of you, please be good to yourself. Okay? Okay, thank you. Say bye. You're being such a good girl today, even though your brother wasn't annoying you. Thank you, sweetheart. I appreciate you. Love you. Have a good day, guys.